So, are you really here just to train for the big world?
Yep.
Uh-huh.
You bet. And we're all gonna end up with our own special kid to love.
You do know that Lou is gonna make it super hard, right?
Well, I say bring it on, Louis.
He means well, of course. Though he can be a bit judgmental.
You think?
Still, without his constructive criticism, none of us would ever get anywhere. So just stay on his good side.
Ow! Ooh, cool glasses. I always wanted some specs.
Ooh, yeah.
Excuse me, I feel smarter already.
No.
Do I look wiser?
Oh, yeah.
No, please, just...
Uh-huh.
Please!
Huh?
We're sorry.
Please don't say anything, guys. Especially not to Lou.
Lots of dolls wear glasses in Uglyville. Even Five-Eyed Steve.
This is the Institute of Perfection. And perfect dolls have perfect eyesight.
Oh!
Man, and I thought I had issues.
This summer, you're invited to a magical place where weird is celebrated, strange is special, and beauty is more than meets the eye.
Good morning, Uglyville!
Hello, gorgeous. Let's check out how you look today. Short and stubby, nubby teeth out on full display. You're pinkish red, got this thing on your head, and whoa, girl, you couldn't look better. Cause there's a square.
Press, Ugly Dog is here. Story of the day, of the month, of the year. Here's a little scoop on the way down. No doubt, check out the flow.
The cats are rapping.
Lobster snapping.
But only the dog makes the party happen.
So put in your paper.
Seal it with a kiss.
It couldn't be better than this.
We got a free flag flying completely on foam. And we just couldn't be more on fire.
Is there anything better than this? No, it couldn't get better than.
I have a feeling we're not in Uglyville anymore.
Look, guys.
What's perfection?
Don't know, but let's go say hi.
Hello.
Must be a customary greeting here.
Couldn't be better than this.
Every year, millions of dolls are created. Perfectly designed to bring joy to people everywhere. But what happens to the dolls who aren't so perfect?
Welcome to Uglyville, friend.
Wake up, Moxie.
Woo! I've always believed the big world is real. I know I'll find the perfect kid for me, but I'm starting to wonder, with no evidence, no proof, what if it's not true?
Find your own truth.
Come on! Wow. Guys, what if this is the way to the big world?
How do we get up there?
Yeah. Any time now, guys!
What's perfection?
Who is that?
That's Lou. He's the most perfect one here.
Let me break it down.
Welcome to the Institute of Perfection, where only the best will meet their perfect human match.
You're an engineer slash model.
My accessories will make me different.
You're a lawyer slash model.
I'm an individual, exactly like the rest of you.
You're not a model. Data does not compute.
Do you honestly think your little band of sock puppets stands a chance here? It's probably better if you just go back where you belong.
Show them who you are.
Are we really not good enough for the big world?
No, our flaws make us unique.
Ew!
Those are all worth fighting for.
Open up their eyes.
out that Lua's gonna make it super hard for you.
Well, I say bring it on, Lewis.
Open every door.
Bless their ugly little hearts.
Getting crazy, getting loose.
What's your name?
Wedgehead.
I love literal naming. Isn't that right, gibberish cat?
To the Institute of Perfection. Remember, only pretty dolls will meet their perfect human match.
You're an engineer / model. You're a boy doll / model. You're not a model.
Data does not compute.
Nothing is gonna stop us now.
We have to save him.
Leave him. He's a lost cause. He's gone forever. I'm over here. There's nothing we could have done.
You do know that Lou is gonna make it super hard for you.
Well, I say bring it on, Louis.
Oh, my doll.